Is it hard to kill off characters?
It's insanely hard to kill off characters. It's different because, you know, it started as the comic. And so working on the comic, the artist and I kill characters and it's no big deal because we're like, eh, we don't want to do that guy anymore. It'll be interesting. We'll kill that person. But when it comes to the television show, it's you know, you get to know the actor and, you know, you see the house that they bought in Sonoy, Georgia, you know, for filming. And it's like, oh, that they're not going to live in that house anymore. That's awkward.
How do you tell him that? I mean,
it's a whole process. I mean, we actually have like a pretty strict protocol on, you know, when to tell them and how to tell them. And, you know, there's a you know, initial call that happens or, you know, a meeting or something where they're informed. And then, you know, the cast and crew get together for like a death dinner to say farewell. And, you know, there's a whole ritual involved with it nowadays.
Dude, have you had anybody say, please don't kill me?
You know, I think almost everyone, you know, kind of in a roundabout way says, please don't kill me, even if they don't say it directly. Mm-hmm. And, you know, most of them say it constantly, you know, when I'm interacting with them before anything like that actually comes up. But I think everyone on the show now knows, you know, when you sign up for this show, that's a part of it. And, you know, it's just, you know, the way business is done on the show. And so I think that... I think more often than not, when characters get to the end of the, or when actors get to the end of the season and they're like, I didn't die this year, that's more of a surprise than, oh, you're dying next episode.
So the surprise is not being killed?
To a certain extent.
Is anybody safe?
No, no one is safe. Definitely not. Looking at you, Norman Reedus.